I'll share with you the tale of when I met some baggy trousered gentlemen. They spoke with flair and with panache. They all had beards but no mustache. They had a book called the Quran, containing some divine and cosmic plan. And then I cringed in fear and dread as one closed up his book and said, just do it, just do it before you die. Join Islam, come on man, don't upset the man in the sky. The consequences are dire, you'll really piss him off and then he'll burn you in the fire. Just do it, join Islam now. And I said, I can't do it, I can't do it, I really don't believe in God. Your passion and your fashion, I think are really rather odd. And no derision is my decision, and I don't like the idea of a circumcision. I can't do it, I won't join Islam. And they said, join Islam, read the Quran, linguistically it's sublime. I've checked and it's perfect in every way and for all time. It's righteous, it has no likeness, is a verse with 42 rhetorical devices. Just do it, join Islam now. And I said, I can't do it, I can't do it, I've never felt the need to pray on a carpet with a view of men's asses. Sorry, I don't pray that way. I'm at a disadvantage, I can't read the language. All I want is lager and a bacon sandwich. I can't do it, I won't join Islam. And he said, I won't bust, but first and foremost, ask yourself, what if you're wrong? You believe that something came from nothing. My faith could never be that strong. It's not pragmatic, it's un-Quranic. It violates the second law of thermodynamics. Think about it, but don't take too long. And I said, I can't do it, I can't do it, not without some evidence. I'm not biased, just give me science. None of you are making sense. It's not for me, man, leave me be, man. I'd rather pour a glass and drink me daddy's semen. I can't do it, I won't join Islam. And they said, brother makes a good point, join Islam, but only if you feel inclined. Our obsession is freedom of expression, just say whatever's on your mind. That's splendid, we commend it, but we reserve the right to never be offended. Just do it, join Islam now. And I said, I can't do it, I can't do it, I believe in equality. It's a given, rights for women have no place in your ideology. No integration, no education, the only thing you females get is genital mutilation. That's final, I won't join Islam. And they said, join Islam, just do it, the moment is so opportune. Our practice to blacklist every novel and cartoon. Keep silent, we're strident, we'll chop the head off anyone who says we're violent. Just do it, join Islam now. And I said, I can't do it, I can't do it, censorship I despise. It's fair to declare the universal right to criticize. I don't want Sharia around here, I'd rather pack my bags and move to North Korea. I can't do it, I won't join Islam. And they said, join Islam, just do it, Western women are all whores. Here's my sister, no man's kissed her, join us and she'll be all yours. She's no shirker, a real hard worker, she'll show you everything she's got beneath her burqa. Just do it, join Islam now. And I said, alright, I'll do it, I'm a red-blooded male. It's intriguing, I'm pleading to find out what's behind her veil. To Allah, I give my shahada, I'm in a state of frenzy and a lustful lather. I'll do it now. And I said, I've done it, I'm ready to bang her like a man possessed. Ooh, I'm burning, I'm yearning as she slowly gets undressed. Uh-oh, I stammer, I piss my pyjamas, cause she's bog-eyed and her face is like a bag of hammers. Can't do it, I wanna leave Islam. Allahu Akbar, it says here, terms and conditions apply. One small penalty for apostasy, leave and you must die. There's no compulsion in religion, but revoking your shahada gets your crucifixion. You've done it now.
So anyway, right, music, yeah, is fucking haram, you get me?